What happened in our rehearsal one day, some of us decided not to look at the key signature, but now it's for the best. So instead of having an F sharp in D, we have it, an F sharp, we have an F natural, meaning the piece is now in minor. At first it was a running joke, they would just start playing it and I would start conducting it like, guys, but then Sal and I got together and we're like, we should do this. That's probably the most terrifying thing you're going to hear.